Admiral Ego's doing the best he can. There are limited resources. Things are tough.
Hello, Commander. Outstanding, Commander. I'll see it put to good use. Understood.
Commander, got a sec?
What's on your mind?
We're doing our best to keep the supply lines running, but most of the people I deal with aren't exactly philanthropists. We can't keep running this thing on goodwill and borrowed credits.
Who are we accepting money from?
Better if you don't know, but I'd really prefer not to be living off their kind of debt. But look, I didn't just come here with complaints. I know a guy with a habit of showing up when someone's in need. He's reached out with an offer we can't really refuse, much as I might want to. You should meet him.
Make the arrangements. I'll at least hear what he's offering.
Well, he's already here, and it's probably best not to leave him to his own devices. Come on.
Well, this has been an interesting diversion, but I think it's time to wrap things up. I call.
Come on, Lana. Now? My fold.
So soon? Must be quite a hand. Let's see it.
But how? You discarded every chance you got and never locked a card the whole round. The odds are astronomical. You cheated.
Yeah, even if I did, you sure the old boss of Sith Intelligence wants to admit some shifty alien got the better of her?
Wasted no time turning the card table into a graveyard.
It's my preferred method of execution.
Commander, the most untrustworthy scoundrel I know. Untrustworthy scoundrel, the Commander.
She never was big on formalities. Gault Rennow, at your service.
How is it you two know each other exactly?
Oh, we go way back.
I don't know. Seems like only yesterday that we first met.
Anyway, we really should get on to business. The Eternal Empire spent the last 5 years pillaging every world in the known galaxy. Now, how'd you like to turn all that plundering into a profit for you and yours?
I'm listening.
I happen to know where they're keeping all that ill-gotten gain. Better yet, I've got a surefire plan to steal it right out from under their noses. I just need the help of a few talented, tough customers to see it through.
And my alliance is the perfect place for recruitment.
I've already picked out the ones we'll need. Ever heard of the Gilded Star? I'll stop you there. You haven't. It's one of the Eternal Empire's most tightly guarded secrets. A floating treasury circling the depths of a massive gas giant. The ship and the buried treasure all wrapped up into one neat little package. Well, maybe not little. By my estimation, it's the greatest sum of wealth gathered in one place since the Hutt Empire was a thing. So, you in?
I don't think I need any more reasons to say yes.
I hoped you'd feel that way. When you're ready to get this show on the road, we'll be heading to Vanden to lay some groundwork. Looking forward to this, partner.
Thank you.
There she is, Vanden. Mind the ledges when you're walking around unless you fancy a death by scenic view.
You haven't mentioned why we're here.
Giant barge full of money. Is this ringing any bells? It's out there somewhere, swimming below sight and scan range. Something about the magnetism here plays havoc with sensors and cheap fillings. Bottom line is, we'll never find the Gilded Star out there, which is all the more reason to get our preparations underway. Such as picking up the last member of our illustrious crew.
How many people are we going to need?
Half a dozen, give or take. This is the last one unaccounted for. Should be in a warehouse, not far from the dockyards. I'll point out the place when I see it.
You're serious, aren't you?
Thanks.
Can't believe you got your hands on this. Thanks, really.
This is the place. Ah, that container over there. So, this plan I mentioned, it's going to take the best identity forger this side of the galaxy to pull off. Problem is, he's been in hiding, specifically in that, for a long time. He probably won't be too thrilled to have visitors, especially not visitors who had his safe house shipped a few thousand parsecs unannounced. Be on your toes.
I think I can handle a grimy hermit.
Just don't kill him, or the only thing getting washed is the plan.
Treacher, is it? They always say retirement's a good time to travel. Why don't you come and check out the new scenery?
Tiresias, you've got a lot of nerve showing your ugly mug to me again.
Tiresias?
Just a name I carried around for a while. No use to anybody now. I think you've got me confused for someone else, friend. Name's Gault Rennow. Got a business proposition I think you'll want to hear about.
You can't play dumb with me, Ty. I know that face better than you do.
I don't care what kind of past you two share. We've got business to get to.
The only thing I've got to get to is finally enjoying my retirement. A little juice for your hospitality. You can mail order just about anything.
Kiss.
come on! That's not how this was supposed to go!
Still can't roll with the punches. You perfectionist types never learn. There's no such thing as a sure thing.
Why are we trying to recruit someone who wants to kill you?
He's the one with the crutch! After I made that body double, he went and swindled half of Nar Shaddaa in my name!
Because Dretcher is literally the only one I trust to pull this off.
It's taken everything I know to stay hidden in this little prison. Every time I start to think I can leave, someone snitches on my new identities.
That true?
So maybe I encourage Dretcher's early retirement. This little box is cozier than a coffin and a better place to reflect on how stupid trying to blackmail me was. But hey, ancient history, am I right? I'm more than willing to forget about our past disagreements if you do one more job for me.
I can never help you again.
I can't imagine you want things to continue as they are. You can get your life back. With interest.
More credits than I've made in my entire career, Dredge. You know that's nothing to scoff at.
Sit tight, Dretch, and get reacquainted with the concept of hygiene. We've got one more stop to make before we get to the fun part. Punctual, gentlemen. Glad you could make it all this way. No trouble acquiring my little request, I take.
It's here. You got our money?
Of course, friend, but I'd be remiss if I didn't ask to see the goods first.
I think you need to tell me more about this plan.
We're getting to that part just as soon as we're finished here.
You got our money?
About that. I was really thinking we should renegotiate the price. You know, seeing as I don't need the whole missile. Yeah, I thought you might feel that way.
Launch sequence initiated. Target acquired. Total atomic dispersal in T-minus 1 minute.
You son of a... Make it stop!
Nah.
Hope you're a good runner.
Jumping might be faster.
T-minus 55 seconds. Warhead primed. Suffering index set to maximum.
You're gonna pay for this!
Suckers.
Abort sequence aborted. No stopping me now!
Ah, what did she do to this thing?
Come on, it's not responding!
Are there any circuits you could cut?
Oh, sure, dozens. Got any ideas which ones?
Tampering detected. Emergency detonation in 5 seconds. Nice try, jerks.
Now, I cannot tell if she did a terrible job rewiring this or too good a one.
Three. Oh, so close. Two. I can't wait. One.
You should have seen...
Vette?
I didn't... But I thought you were... You're alive!
Maybe not the best place for a tearful reunion. Did you get the warhead, or were you too busy practicing your lines?
Yes, I got it, Grumpy Pants.
Those lizard brains will be noticing that nothing's exploded. Why don't you go deal with that? Or just, you know, go.
You want private time? I want to never know what happens in your private time. Win-win. Meet you back at the hideout.
All better.
Yeah.
You're still wondering why you're here, it isn't to check out the Tabana gas bars. There's a stealth cruiser loaded with more precious metals than a Hutt's taste in art hiding down in the lower atmosphere, and it's about to come up for air.
And while the Gilded Star is roosting at the Skyhook for its annual resupply, we're going to rob it blind.
How do you even know about that?
A little bird told us. I speak stool pigeon.
Even if you do know where it's going to be, it's got a full military complement on board, and a vault that could survive the ship being reduced to atoms.
Most people would consider it impregnable, but we aren't most people, are we, Senya?
You do seem to know a lot about our target.
Yes, well, I should. Overseeing the Gilded Star was among my duties when I still served Valkorion.
Then you are privy to its operational protocols.
I doubt they're still the same.
You don't have to run the thing. Just get Scorpio to the ship's control center.
There's no way we could infiltrate that far into the ship undetected.
Maybe, maybe not. But I'm pretty sure High Justice Valen can go wherever she pleases.
You're going to have Senya pose as Valen.
We've got the best identity doctor this side of the galaxy, and as close to a genetic match as we're gonna get.
I could never match Valen's gene sequence like that. Although, maybe simulating data corruption in her IT.
And create enough doubt to bluff her way through. Dear old mom can manage that, right? Once Valen and her attaché droid are on board, they head to the bridge, seize control of the ship, and allow the rest of us to do our parts.
Like cracking the vault. It isn't controlled by the network, so I've got to get into the guts of the ship to reach the mechanism. I'll need your help.
Meanwhile, Lana and Koth will bridge airlocks with a tanker transport I've secured for the goods.
How are we going to carry an entire treasury's worth of loot out of the vault before anyone catches on?
Oh, we won't be carrying anything out of the vault. Into, that's another story. Remember how Senya mentioned the vault could withstand everything outside being vaporized? Same applies to what we're setting off inside.
The warhead.
Exactly. I'll be pulling up the rear with a disintegration bomb. Once it's done its job, we pump the atmosphere into the waiting tanker and make our escape.
Because everything up to this point has been so simple.
I don't know, running seems pretty straightforward to me.
Once that sucker explodes, the crew's going to notice. Everybody's just going to have to hightail it to the transport before they catch on.
Now, since we've got less than a day before the Gilded Star rolls into port, I suggest everybody get real familiar with their part.
Don't tell, but I kinda glossed over our job. It took everything I had not to skip the meeting and just... If you've got something to say, I'd make it quick, or you're going to get interrupted.
This is a shock, Vette. Give me some room to take it all in.
But I... We... You aren't excited? I can hardly breathe.
Until this afternoon, we were widowers. Things between us can't be like they were. A lot has happened. Now isn't the time to hear about it all.
You stupid, heartless jerk! Just forget I said anything. I need to go find a dark hole to crawl into that isn't related to work.